looks beautiful, that dress, and it's a really great interview. To ask her a question, I'll translate it.
Well, first, it's important that today you are here as our guest with this beautiful place, Padre. Our Father is here, and we're getting goodies right across. Padre, thank you. So having you here in our home.
Welcome. I'm very happy in your place. Your nice place.
Beautiful place that all can come together. Yes. This is so wonderful. It doesn't matter what language you speak. It's the faces that come together. We can smile and we can break bread and have pan and tortillas and things like that.
And you.
She just got back from Mexico this week. She was in Jalisco, but her husband is Mexican.
Oh, wow.
So that's why, May 4th, 2024, Colin Yang hosted Father Alejandro Sobrinde in her facility here. He'll be addressing all community leaders about an update fighting for migrant rights and the advancement, and also the deficits. What are the next steps to advance the progress among the most vulnerable here in Fresno, California?
Again, it's an honor to host
Padre Alejandro Solalinde. Colin Yang, we're very honored to donate her facility and gather different community leaders. This event is organized and put on by Maria Cervantes, who has been working diligently to provide this breakfast and also an opportunity for the community to come and hear the words of Father Alejandro Solalinde. Gracias a Maria Cervantes, que organizó este desayuno, esta visita del Padre Alejandro Solalinde aquí en Fresno, California. Estamos en el lugar que fue donado por Paula Yang aquí por 604 West Shields, que donó el lugar, y también es donde pueden tener servicios funerarios tradicionales. Ella también hace obras de caridad también, y aquí estamos en el desayuno. Mayo 4, 2024.